In Junos, packet marking is called rewriting. This includes adding a new marking to a packet that doesn't have any markings yet. Really, an unmarked packet just has a DSCP value of 0, so we can remark it from 0, or unmarked, to any other value with a marking. To change the marking on a packet, it first needs to be classified. At a minimum, you need to have a forwarding class and a classifier config first. The example we're seeing here comes from our previous video. This is a BA classifier. You would often use an MF classifier when remarking packets, but we're using this as a simple example because we had that in our last video. So in this example, we're going to take packets that are marked with best effort forwarding, BE, and remark them to assured forwarding, AF, 22. So to do this, we first create a rewrite rule. We've just called this one my rule, nice and simple. This is focused on DSCP markings, but other marking types are also supported. And we'll start with packet matching conditions. So this is the forwarding class, or rather the first is the forwarding class. Packets are already classified at this point, so they're in a forwarding class. The second is loss priority. Remember that you can have various loss priorities within each forwarding class. So this combination of forwarding class and loss priority match up with our classifier. Finally, we set up a new code point, or DSCP marking, for these packets. And in this example, of course, as I said before, we've used AF22. Then we just simply need to apply this to an interface. So this is in the egress direction. Rewrite rules are the last class of service action that are applied to a packet before it's sent out. And that's really all there is to packet marking in Junos. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again in the next video.